guys, welcome to my channel and welcome to this video. Today we are going to learn the meanings and how to use the word na. You have definitely heard this word since you stepped your foot into Thailand. So what does this word mean? It's a particle that you can't translate directly into English depending on the order that this word is used in. The meaning could be different. And in some cases, you can't even use it because it doesn't make any sense and doesn't sound natural, as native speakers wouldn't use it that way. I heard a lot of foreigners using this word incorrectly. So today I'll be giving you the meanings and examples of how to use na in any possible way that you may hear or use it on a regular basis. It can be added at a sentence to make it sound more persuasive. ขอยืมหน่อยนะ Can I borrow it, please? When you want to emphasize something with please, it's not begging in a desperate way, but more sweet. The sound will become นะขอยืมหน่อยนะ The longer it is, the sweeter it sounds. ฝากซื้อกาแฟด้วยนะ ฝากซื้อกาแฟด้วยนะ Can you buy coffee for me, please? The word ฝาก means you buy for me first and then I'll pay you back. ด้วย also as well. So when your coworker going out during the lunch break to get some food, and then you can say this to them. ฝากซื้อกาแฟด้วยนะ ฝากซื้อกาแฟด้วยนะ ไปส่งหน่อยนะ ไปส่งหน่อยนะ Can you give me a lift, please? The sound na can also be used when you are talking to yourself or you are wondering about something. เมื่อไหร่เครื่องสำอางจะลดราคาอีกนะ When will the makeup be on sale again? ทำไมยังไม่ถึงอีกนะ Why hasn't he or she arrived yet? I'm not sure if you're gonna talk to yourself in Thai, but if you accidentally hear some people say use it this way, that means they are talking to themselves. It can be added at the end of a sentence to force or command someone to do something. It's gonna make it sound stronger. อย่ามากดดันฉันนะ Don't put pressure on me. มาให้ได้นะ You have to come, you can't miss it. If your friends or your co-workers invite you to attend an event and then they want to emphasize that, you must go. ฟังนะเขาไม่ได้รักมึง Listen to me, he doesn't love you. Like, look, idiot, he's a jerk, why don't you believe me? That's the vibe. It can be added at the end of a sentence to make it sound softer when you want to warn someone about something, but you don't want to make it sound too harsh like it did in the previous example. The same sentence, อย่ามากดดันฉันนะ It's the same sentence, but the feeling how people will perceive or interpret it depends on your tone, facial expression, and the situation. อย่ามากดดันฉันนะ Do you see the difference? ถ้ามาสายไม่รอแล้วนะ If you are late, I'm not gonna wait. กวนตีนนะ You are pulling my leg. If you don't say na in this sentence, the listener might get scared and think that you're gonna punch them in the face. อย่าลืมนะ Please don't forget. ทำแบบนี้ไม่ได้นะ You can't do it like that. It can be used to remind or ask someone about information that you haven't told but have forgotten. อะไรนะ This one we use a lot when you didn't catch up what the other person said. Sorry, what did you just say again? อะไรนะ The shortened way is อะไรนะ Thai people don't really roll their tongue. They're not gonna อะไรนะ They would say อะไรนะ อะไรนะ most of the time ร้านที่เราไปอาทิตย์ที่แล้วชื่ออะไรนะร้านที่เราไปอาทิตย์ที่แล้วชื่ออะไรนะ What was the restaurant that we went to last week again? จะมาเมื่อไหร่นะจะมาเมื่อไหร่นะ Sorry, when are you coming again? It can be added at the end of a sentence to soften it or to let someone know about something, but it's less formal than ค่ะ or ครับยุ่งอยู่นะยุ่งอยู่นะ I'm sorry, I'm preoccupied right now. So when you add na at the end, it doesn't sound like you just said I'm busy, don't you see? ไม่ต้องคิดมากนะไม่ต้องคิดมากนะ Don't worry or don't think too much. คิดถึงนะคิดถึงนะ I miss you. So Thai people don't really say คิดถึงครับ or คิดถึงค่ะคิดถึงนะ it sounds more natural and it sounds more sincere ไม่ใช่อย่างที่คุณคิดนะไม่ใช่อย่างที่คุณคิดนะ it's not what you think it's not like that another hidden meaning of นะ it's when it's used at the end of a statement such as when your partner says สวยนะ or น่ารักนะ to the stuff that she sees while you two are strolling at a market or at a shopping mall. Here, it means that thing it's beautiful, that thing it's pretty. I want it. You should buy it for me. I want it, but I'm not going to say it directly. As you can see, this single word can totally change the meaning depending on the context of the conversation, therefore leading to misunderstandings. Some people overuse this word. You can't randomly just add it at the end of every sentence, even in the same sentence, but you use it with a different tone. If you use it with a different tone and in a different context, the meaning will automatically change too. For example, the word ไม่เป็นไรนะไม่เป็นไรนะ If someone says thank you to you, you can't respond with ไม่เป็นไรนะ It's only ไม่เป็นไร or ไม่เป็นไรค่ะ or ไม่เป็นไรครับ if you are male speaker ไม่เป็นไรนะ will be used when you want to tell someone it's gonna be okay when they are having a hard time or when they apologize to you ไม่เป็นไรนะ means it's alright it's not a big deal so please beware of using this word while chatting online because the listener won't see your facial expression. Thank you for watching. I hope this video will clear up some of the confusion. You might still get confused, but trying to understand it by observing how Thai people speak, and you will eventually get used to it. If you already understand how to use the word na correctly, please give me a sentence and use the word na in the comment section below. And that's it for today, guys. If you want more particle words, join my Patreon, become a Patreon, and we will learn more. And I'll see you there. Bye!